Here's how to properly perform the landmine T-bar row. A common mistake I'll see with this exercise is people are too far upright like this. When you're rowing like this, you're using more of that upper trap. So instead, you really have to brace your core tight, get your hips back, and try to be as parallel with the floor as you can to get the most out of this exercise as you row.